Hey guys, please do not forget to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And to get the more updates, press this bell icon.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my immense pleasure to welcome the motivational speaker, Israr Talani.
One thing you always need to understand in life that you need to do one thing. That is, you need to fake it until you make it. I never had a team. I used to fake that, okay, I have a team. I never had a company. I used to fake myself that I have a company. You need to do it because the universe listens when you say. Universe doesn't know that you're faking it. But once you fake it, understand, you're gonna make it. Choice is yours. You know, many people tell me that, you know, God is not answering our prayers. God is not answering our prayers. Have you been to KSRTC? Have you seen a lady there? You know, she always says one thing. Yes, Eli Hogbeku, where is your destination? Have you heard that? Yes. You know, she's the one who issues your tickets. Just imagine that the lady is God. And now the God is asking you, yes, ellige hogbeku, where is your destination, where you want to go? And you're right in front of God and you say, no, I don't want to go to Punjab, I don't want to go to Delhi, I don't want to go to Goa, I don't want to go to Karnataka. How will she be able to cut your tickets? She will get confused. Yes, yes?
Yes, yes.
In the same way, when God is asking you, where exactly you want to go in your life? And you're here saying, no, God, I have this problem, I have that problem. Speak what you want, not what you have. You have lots of problems, I understand. But speak what you want, not what you have. Speak what you want as you already have it. I never had a team. Every morning I used to get up and say, thank you, God, for giving me a team. I never had a car. Every morning I used to get up and say, thank you, God, for giving me a car. I never had an office. Every day I used to get up and say, thank you, God, for giving me an office. I used to have my meetings in a bus stand, railway stations, and in the parks. We have not even left the ashrams. But the same day, I used to get up and say, thank you, God, for giving me everything. God also will feel, before giving me, He's thanking me. Let me give. Speak what you want, not what you have. Speak what you want as you already have. If you speak about problems, problems will arise. If you speak about solution, solution will arise. So it depends on you, what exactly you want. The small thing which changed my life, when I started meeting all these successful people, a small thing which changed my life, a small word, is belief. And if you ask me, belief or a belief system is positive or negative, I'm here to tell you, belief or a belief system can be positive, belief or a belief system can be negative. Belief system can make you a successful person. Belief system can also make you a biggest fail. I go to so many seminars and I ask them, how many of them want to become successful? And everyone raises their hand. You know, everyone wants to become successful. And then I ask them, what do you exactly mean by success? And the reply comes, success means success. Cool, very good. Now you need to understand what do you exactly mean by success. Success means freedom. Freedom from pain, freedom from frustration, freedom from tension. Success means winning. Success means gaining. Success means a progressive realization of a worthy goal. What do you want in your life? What exactly you want in your life? What exactly you want? The main problem is our dreams are copy-pasted. Our dreams are copy-pasted. Oh, he got something. Oh, I also have to get that. It cannot be. It cannot be. He brought BMW, I will also have BMW. It cannot be. Do not compare your chapter 1 to somebody's chapter 20. It will not happen. It will not happen. The most of the problem is, oh, my friend has this, I will also have this. It will not happen. Understand that you have come from your different family, different background, different financial conditions, different parents. It cannot be same. My dreams cannot be yours and your dreams cannot be mine. You're good. You're blessed. And you're you. You're you. The main problem is, oh, somebody purchased something and you cannot enjoy your own success. Now tell me, when will you enjoy your own success? When you're concentrating on somebody else's success, oh, they have brought this, oh, they have brought the car, oh, I am in still bike. When will you enjoy your bike? The success should start now. You have completed your assignment, right 100 times, oh yes, imposition, successful. You have bought a new pen today, enjoy the pen, successful. Don't think that somebody has brought note for you, oh, I have only pen. When will you enjoy? When? The most of the problem starts when we look into somebody else's life and we do not look into our life. Yes, yes. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And to get the more updates, press the bell icon.